Yeah. Yeah, you figure you'll need it after fighting it.
Or even while
Could be
fighting
worse.
it.
Yeah. It could be worse. It could be flitter grenades. So somebody's still building their stupid
You mean
camp
my
here.
favorite game in the game? Or my favorite grenade in the game? I mean, it is that too. I like to just throw them randomly when I have no other grenades.
I will say it's an interesting idea. It looks like he's building like a pyramid. Yeah. It's a slanted like ramp, like foundation pieces that nobody uses.
Torsten, are you done with the vendor? I don't want to make it seem like I was just hiding behind you here.
Displaying current stock.
Oh, thanks, man. Sell 32 right away.
Ready
Don't need
to
73 stim
initiate
packs, so we
trading.
can get rid of like 43 of those. Get rid of some Red-X diluted. Actually, I use that more, but I
How
don't
can
use it
I
that much.
assist you
I'll get rid of
today?
35, why not?
Oh, that's interesting.
What happened?
Apparently, I can't kill the raider thief if it's not
Ready
my
to
raider thief I need to kill.
exchange items.
Huh. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Displaying current stock.
I do not know how I survived that, but I did. Jesus.
Know, the usual reporting. Recording the podcast, and then because Pauline's back
Blood
at work, we go to the store early tomorrow, so.
sacrifice, you know, the usual.
Yeah, what Phil said.
And like, this is not what I agreed with in the bowels, honey. Shut the fuck up. And then she puts her hood back on.
Wow. Do you see the camp where my camp normally is, Torsten? What their name is? You should take a gander.
Is it a goose name?
Little Duck 101. I'm going to go see if the that one mission where you can get the pre-war money is going on, or at least if somebody's done it recently, if I can just swoop in and get the money.
I think you just wait till Radiation Rumble runs, because that's one place I'll get it. Oh, I just found all three of my legendaries.
Damn.
All on the golf course, golf club. That's crazy. How many there were?
You're very lucky.
Yeah, you gotta be.
Well, I know. That was easy. I saw somebody was up there at the airport, so I figured they were doing it. I got my pre-war money. Yeah, I'll come check out his camp with you.
And if you need any pre-war food, you too, Torsten. Let me know. I got tons for the weekly challenge.
I mean, I could definitely probably use some, but let me definitely check out what I have at home. Although I forgot my camp is no more, so let me find this guy's stash box.
Oh, I got ammo for you too, Ken, I think. If you need shotgun ammo.
Oh, I'll always take shotgun ammo. Wow. I honestly cannot believe what I just saw. I sold all that aid that I was carrying, and then I just looked in my stash, and I have like 21 Rad-X there, another 80 Rad-X diluted, another 70 regular Rad-Away, another 69 Rad-Away diluted.
That adds up quickly.
Yeah, I can't believe I have all that. I thought I was carrying all of it with me that I had. How much do we need for the weekly, Phil? Do you remember?
It can't be that much. Pre-war food is, no, pre-war food is 25.
7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. Yeah, I only have, does canned dog food count?
Yeah, it does.
Then I have 20.
Alright, well, I'll give you the 5 you need.
Thanks, bud. You want me to come to where you are?
No. I'll come to you. I'm not near, Sash Fox. Let's get to a safe area. I'm surrounded by ghouls.
Classic. And then, Torsten, if it's still going on, I'll come join you for Manhunt. I figured.
Yes,
I think it was going.
Son of a bitch.
What happened?
What's that?
You said you son of a bitch.
Oh, it's the Torsten. We're finishing the event.
Oh. I know. I figured I would come. Well, I mean, I was just going to come join you because. Sure. I am, ready. We can knock out the, daily op whenever as well if you want. Oh, wait, that's right. Why am I standing here when I could, scrap this pre-war money? Ta-da! One less thing to worry about. Jeez, how many of these do I have to claim now? I have like 20 levels I could claim on this thing.
Holy shit. Man, you need to do that.
Ducky is taking a picture of me.
And I think the polite thing to say is he's ogling you.
Phil, are you on the way? Or do you want me? Is it okay if I go join him real quick?
I'll go join him.
This one, to sit on the island and shoot everything coming near you. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I forgot about that. That guy Philemus over there? Yeah, I was being funny. It looks like a suppressor on the end.
Now I jumped to another world. I got a kitty cat. Hi. Absolutely no rush, but whenever you guys are ready for daily ops, I'm ready.
Yep. I am in front of you if you want to. Shanko. Thanks, sir.
Enjoy your Halloween candy.
I shall.
Yeah, that's fun. That's a fun one. But we need to make sure we're not on a team together. There's a nuclear winter. We have to survive for 10 minutes today. Can we do that sometime too?
Oh yeah, I'm all for it. Me and Torsten, was it me and Torsten? Torsten, was it us that got really far, like to the bottom, like the top 3 or 4? We were doing really good, Phil. You'd have been proud.
I'm always proud. That is hide and seek. Post-apocalyptic hide and seek.
And it was really sad because I was doing so well, and all of a sudden, me and Torsten were both the same. We're like, did you hear footsteps? And all of a sudden, the guy was in the bush with me. And I was like, yes he is. Those were in fact footsteps you heard.
What she said.
Putting your junk in the wrong spot? I mean, I guess it depends on what kind of reaction you get when you put your junk in the wrong spot. Speaking of which,
it's a fucking
Brandon.
Ghost. It's a fucking ghost.
Make sure to say that when he gets here.
Name of the night. His name is Sumbozo. Dumbozo.
Claiming workshops, I can knock that out tomorrow pretty easy. Heck, if I stick around and I defend the camps, I can get 5 events out of the way at the same time.
Yep.
Oh, Phil, do you remember that place where all those purified water pumps are and there's that huge creature that I think you took me to once?
The super mutant behemoth?
Yeah, I think so. He came out of the lake.
Yeah, it's Twin Lakes.
Twin Lakes. I was trying to remember the name of it the other day, and I couldn't.
No, it's Solomon's Pond. I'm sorry, Solomon's Pond.
Solomon's Pond.
It's like right across from where, to the right of where Thorson's camp is, across the train tracks. And once you get there, you have to turn. Once you spawn in, you have to turn around because it's not straight ahead.
Yeah,
you follow the path down.
I see it now that you point out where it. Okay, perfect. I was curious because the other day one of the things was collect purified water, and I was like, oh, maybe I'll go to that place where.
You will.
Where this is, but.
Somebody has a cool camp here.
I've never had so little wood before.
That's what she said.
I'm serious though, I ever had less than 100 wood since I started playing this game with you all.
It's just about time to eat.
This guy's got an almost looks like an Ant-Man helmet. Made it. But yes, whenever y'all are ready, I am ready.
Time to turn off your vendor.
How do you turn off your vendors, Torsten? Pull the plug or? I guess I can just watch what you do when you turn your vendors off.
You have to pull the plug, yeah. And I would make sure they're inaccessible.
Floating in space forever. Just why?
Like build a wall around that outdoor area, yeah.
I am not mad. I am just disappointed.
You know, I love this wordless communication you were doing.
They can still access it when the plug is pulled. Okay. Holy fucking shit! It's a fucking ghost. It's a fucking ghost, guys.
'Cause this is feeling, feeling mad. You know what's gonna be you and the beast of best friend. You know, feeling, feeling night. Fighting for your life inside of killer, killer tonight.
Hi, Brandon.
Hey, how's it going? How's everyone doing?
Doing alright. Saw Elton today.
Really? I already saw him a few days ago, too.
Does that mean you, got anything?
What? Does it mean what?
A call or anything?
I haven't yet.
Yes, sir.
Argent Big Nuts.
Oh, look at you. When did you get that? Your suit.
Sergeant Big Nuts.
Mr. Big Nuts.
Wasn't that the outfit you were looking for? Oh. My bad.
Bob and Weave! Bob and Weave! Bitches are everywhere.
There's a campfire tales going on right now. You wanna do that real quick? Oh, I didn't.
Oh, you know, the thing.
Have you done campfire tales, Ken?
Thank you.
This is thrilling!
I don't know if I have.
Night.
Whoa!
What's it?
Kirsten, come look. Now, I am going to test your defenses here.
Ooh. Let's go do campfire tales real quick.
It's a thriller!
In and out. 5 minutes.
That's what a hamburger is all about. Oh, lucky bastard.
Alright, yeah, seems pretty secure. Where am I looking for the campfire tales?
Left hand side of the map. I'll let you do the honors, Ken. You can start it.
You have no honor? Fuck. That troopers.
What do I do?
You die.
Speak with Scout Leader Penny.
Today, we're doing one of my very favorite Pioneer Scout pastimes, campfire tales.
This on? Oh, good. I'm sure glad the speakers are still working. Hello, campers. Ready for a frightful tale? Remember, these tales are interactive, so put on your brave face and act out the story when prepped. Today's tale is called Terrors of the Dark.
Terrors of the Dark.
Well, I'm sure it'll be fine. Hello?
Huh?
This story is about me.
Ooh, then there's running and then there's screaming.
Nearby.
And I see that I'm alone.
Yeah.
Everyone's beds are empty. My heart is pounding. But I know I have to go outside and look for everybody. I want to get up. But the shadows are reaching for me. They're gonna attack me. Please help me fend them off.
People are leaving. Bye, guys.
What's your plan?
Laugh.
Nice.
Keep watch, laugh, drink, share secrets with each other. All.
They were the Empire on on Jabba's palace. So
should have won.
They really should have won.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize.
I tried again to warn them that the dark is dangerous. No one listened.
Didn't realize what?
They had the emote.
Oh. Anybody else feel like they're in Drew Carey Sound Ages? I mean, just right now.
There's not enough people having sex.
How do you know?
Because I may have done that.
Oh, they have night vision, dude.
Not the wet kindling. Oh, God. That's where bugs are, Kristen. You're not a good possum scout. Okay.
My eyes on the ground. Find enough wood to rekindle the fire. I turn around. There's no light to guide my way back to camp. I don't know if I wander too far or if the campfire has gone out.
Little bitch.
Is that you throwing grenades, Ken?
Nope.
I feel like I've started something. We've started something.
Number flag. Now, I'm almost certain I counted everyone correctly. We should be filling.
There's one, what are they called? One specialist holding our room.
Nice.
Just one specialist.
Gather the items from the missing camper. Oh, I found Pet Rock. I found backpack.
I don't know what I'm looking for.
I want to leave the room.
Dirt fill jar. Found a dirt fill jar. Bugs, some hunting bugs out here in Appalachia. There are spiders, ants, and slugs. How many times have I done this one? A lot.
Come on, big boy. Did it all for the Wookiee. There he is.
Oh, and rad scorpions. I forget rad scorpions.
Awesome! My game just crashed. Wouldn't be Fallout 76 without a crash. Probably. That's all I saw on my display before it crashed was four nukes in my face.